If you follow my blog, you know that I am all about, like, weird metaphysical news items. This doesn't only happen in the physical realm, people. It happens in the realm beyond the veil. Anyway, last night I'm perusing my favorite ghost hunter's blog, and I read that studies done in Eastern Europe found vegans are less likely to have their spirit bound to Earth after they die than meat eaters, or as I like to call them, murder munchers.
Song Night Call.